So it is in India, it is good evening, and for lovely, it is good morning.
Yeah.
And I'm very happy to get introduced with you. My name is Manjula Hussain, and I live in Assam, and the city Guwahati, and I work for cancer patient. Presently, I work as a lead nurse in Assam Cancer Care Foundation, initiated by Tata Trust. So I have been in the nursing profession for last 28 years. And I'm very happy to share all of you. Today, actually, our viewers who will watch this program. Last year only, I went to London, and I had been under training in the hospital is a Guy's and St. Thomas Hospital, you'll be knowing. So I'm very fortunate to get that training. And that hospital enter is looked after by King's College, you will be knowing, King's College.
Okay, that's so nice to connect with you, Manjula. And my name is Lovely. I'm a stay-at-home mom. And I have done some jobs here and there, but it was, for me, it was so stressful. So I chose to stay at home. And I have two kids. And I just, we chill out and live. So I would like to ask you, like, how did you get involved in this SSR movement?
Right. Lovely, I will tell you. Right from the starting of the Pavitra Rishta, around 2009, when our very beloved late SSR, I don't want to use that word late, our very beloved SSR, when he started Pavitra Rishta with Ankita Lokhande. So as a, you know, household daily soap, we all got involved with that Pavitra Rishta and that chemistry with the Ankita and our Sushant. And that serial, it lasts around beginning of the 2013, if my memory is okay. 2013 beginning, yes. So I was very fond of Sushant, even the Ankita also. Then Sushant, she shifted to, for the celluloid and the Bollywood. We call it a Bollywood. And I have not missed Lovely, his single movie till up to the Dil Bechara. You know, how I personally connected with Sushant, you know, I think you will agree with the middle class mentality, all of us. We easily get connected with each other, and his persona, his the way he talk, the way he carry himself with so much positivity and lots of hope to the entire his viewers. So somehow I connect with him. I can't actually explain that word to you. That is a very emotional bonding between an actor and his fan. Okay. So 14th of June, it's a Sunday. I was at home. So suddenly I got this breaking news in the television. And while I'm talking with you, you can see I'm having the goosebumps. There are some bahut mushkil ho raha hai ji. Mera bahut mushkil hota hai jab bhi main recall karti hu. My husband, I think just after some time he'll be reaching from office. If he's here, he could have been given you the suffering how I have gone through last almost 3 months post our very beloved Sushant's death. I could not sleep. And from 15th onwards, when the television some clip has come, this news, that news, before that, I don't know anything about his that present his what is what I'll say his pre- that time his love affair, I don't know. Lovely, I want to be very honest, I don't know. I know his relationship with Ankita, we adored, we respected so much. Then somehow little bit, if I rapta, he was shooting, then that time some, you know this Bollywood rumors will go come out and all.
Yeah.
So I heard that during Rapta shooting, he had little bit relationship with Kriti Sanon. And after that, there was a huge rumor, very big rumor during the shooting of Kedarnath. that he had a very good relationship with Ali Khan. And somehow I was very, very happy. I thought, चलो हमारा बच्चा है, हमारा दिल का वो एक जिगर का टुकड़ा है, तो वो एक अच्छी फैमिली का, मैं ऐसे ही सोचती थी. मैं सोचती थी कि सारा अली खान, अमृता जी ने सिंगल हैंडेड उसको इतना अच्छा कल्चर देके उसको बड़ी की है, बड़ा किया है, उसको अपब्रिंगिंग किया है, तो दैट रिलेशनशिप विल लास्ट. आई थॉट लाइक दैट लवली. Then suddenly it was quite silent. Then December onwards, this corona started, right? Yeah, 2019. Okay, I have seen all the success parties and everything of the Kedarnath and all the post promotional, pre promotional, all this his pictures and his videos with Sara, and it's so inspiring. It's so positivity. So happy. And our Sushant, I hope you are connecting with what I'm saying. Yes, even I can see the smile. I can see the smile in your face. Lovely. It's so, you know, it's so pleasant to have that feelings about Sushant.
I know.
And then when the lockdown started, all of us, no, you, me, Sushant, and the Bollywood and the common people, all we strive to live. Strive to survive, strive to be away, get infected of that virus. So we became so selfish. We became so selfish that we didn't have enough time to get know about other people, right? So it was going on like that. And on the 14th, this breaking news, the very, what I'll say, it's a horrible news for me. It's a very mentally disturbing news for me. Then 16 onwards, what I did, you know, if you go lovely in my timeline, you have to go little, you have to do homework, you have to go down and down. You will see from the Assam, I am the first and foremost one. Before Sushant Singh SSR Justice Forum developed, I am the first one, I take that pride to give the first Facebook live. Many people joined and many people started sharing their thought process. And first thing I told in my life that it is not a suicide. It's not a suicide. It's not a, till now, see, I'm talking with you so boldly, I can tell you, it's not a suicide. He can't do suicide. I want to know from you also, what's your thought process?
Yeah, so I have always liked him, like from Kai Poche.
Yes.
I didn't watch Pavitra Rishta. I'm not so much into watching TV, but my mom always watched Pavitra Rishta, and she always talked about Manav. And I always used to listen to her, like how this perfect guy. And we watched Kai Poche. I have watched all his movies. I mean, but I was not so much like, I'm not so much a person that becomes a fan or anything, but I appreciate like good movie and good work. So I've appreciated all his movies from Kai Poche to Byomkesh Bakshi to Dhoni, Chichore, everything. And but I was like, I never got into his life or what he is doing. Like, I always say this, like other people, we see that, oh, they are going here for vacation, they are coming out of gym, their kid is doing this. And we never got to see that about Sushant when he was alive.
Right.
So
right.
I was never so much, it was never a part of our gossip or anything. But all of a sudden, when we get this news on June 14, it seemed very unlikely for him to commit suicide because, I mean, I always go this, like, he started his movie career in 2013 and till 2019, he had like 11 releases. He was playing the central lead character in each and every movie. And he was doing good. Why would he?
Of course.
So, but then like every other person, like we think like, okay, I mean, for me, it's like Divya Bharati jumped, Jia Khan hung herself, Sri Devi drowned in the bathtub. So here's another guy who... But slowly when the picture started coming out and when the little bit thing started, like people started talking, and I also realized that, wow, this cannot be a suicide. Why will he kill himself? But then I started like following the news. And it doesn't take too much brain to understand that it is not a suicide. And then we see the, it's frozen. Then we see the systematic, like the news of the systematic breakdown started coming.
Yes. And here I just want to mention quickly about the Republic Channel, their contributions. And I'm very close to Mr. Arnab also. Arnab is from Assam. He's our Assam son. I was close to Arnab's father, uncle. He was a retired colonel. And the Colonel Manoranjan Goswami, and is adored by entire Assam. So we must mention all these people's contributions. Ujjal Trivedi ji, I am with them always, Iskaran Bhandari ji, Dr. Subramaniam Swami ji. These people are instrumental. Smita Parikh, this, and even you also now. You people are all are like, you know, instrumental, all of you.
So here, like you said, in California also, people, we were thinking what to do. We are all feeling, we are so far away and all feeling that we need to show how we are feeling.
Right.
We want justice for him. We don't want it to be like other cases in Bollywood. Enough is enough. Everybody was feeling that. So then we decided and we put up that billboard in California. And people did notice, and it was good. Everybody started, like, once you put up something, then people start uniting, like people start asking questions. Oh, who put it up? We also want to do something. And that's how, like, all the warriors came together.
Exactly. So nice.
And you talked about Arnab. I would just like to say, like, if this was a movie, we always talk about heroes, and this is like a movie script playing where in any of the Singham, it's like those people who are, the Bollywood makes those movies where the Neta and the police are the villain and there is one Singham. So in this story, Arnab is going to be that Singham.
Right. I'm just giving clap and he'll be so happy. Video, if it is possible, I think somehow I'll try to share. He'll be so happy. And, you know, lovely, when I saw the billboard, when you people have displayed the billboard, and very recently, all of you have done that car rally. I think you are also a part of that, right?
Yes.
Car rally.
Yes.
So we Indians, yes. And see, Assam, you know, it's like a Bihar. It's a very small place.
I know.
And it's a corner. Yeah, it is a corner. It's a northeast of our country. And by sitting here, and I am able to connect with the empathy and the emotion which all the Indians who are in USA, even in the California.
I know.
So it's a very big thing. I'm saying it's a big thing, and it is the first time in history, I think, for any actor post-demise.
Yes.
Post-demise, it has happened like this. I can debate. Yes.
People are so angry because the whole Bollywood was trying to show it to Sushant. Now we see that all his life that you're a flop actor and you have no fans. So people are so angry.
Yes.
They want to come out and show that, no, we love him. And he's not alone.
And you know that most disturbing. Yes. And now I hope, lovely, you will know that. Maybe you are following all the trends or all the hashtags and or online trolling. This Bollywood is, I'm telling, if you go through my earlier videos, I'm telling you very openly. Openly, I don't care all these people. I don't care at all. I have talked enough about them. I mean to say, they are hypocrites. And I just want to just pass on the message through you and through your this, you know, this such a great initiative. Amitabh Bachchan, you know, from my childhood, I treat Amitabh Bachchan ji as a god, as a god. I'm talking my emotions. When I was in class 10 in 1986, I will tell you, he came to our hometown, North Lakhimpur, Shri Shri Amitabh ji. I was a student of class A. I had the exam, my 10th exam from next day with my the dress which I was wearing at home, like this, my study room in my parents' house, a small room, and with a very dirty clothes, understand? This is a home situation, I'm telling.
Yeah.
When I heard that Amitabh Bachchan has arrived by helicopter, lovely, just I ran from home like a, you know, like a mad, you know, I don't know how to explain that madness and that love for our actors, okay, for our so-called celebrity. But now see what they are doing. I may be sound very harsh, but I have lots of anger inside. It's wrong. None of the Bollywoodies, they have not spoken a single word. अभी जो ये मैं बीच बीच में हिंदी बोलूं तो कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं ना,
नहीं,
हिंदी
नहीं,
बोलने से
कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है,
प्रॉब्लम नहीं. अभी जो ये जो रिया चक्रवर्ती मैडम ने जिसके जिसके नाम लिया है अभी, है ना,
हाँ.
नाम लेने से पहले ही फरहान अख्तर का गैंग, सलमान खान का गैंग, ठीक है ना, अभी श्वेता बच्चन आ गई है. तुम लोग को शर्म नहीं आता है? उन लोग को शर्म नहीं आता है? एक बच्चा छोटी सी जगह से, मिडिल क्लास फैमिली से जाके उन्होंने अपनी बल बूते पे खड़ा होके इतनी सक्सेसफुली सबको दिखाया. वो बंदे को चारों तरफ से घेर के एक लड़की को वहां पे भेजती, एक एजेंट को उसको धीरे 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 ड्रग्स दे के मेंटल पेशेंट बना के अभी वो जेल के अंदर रह के वो बाहर से वीडियो रिलीज कर रही है. लवली, हाउ कुड वी टॉलरेट ऑल दिस नॉनसेंस? Tell me, हम कैसे ये सब सहे?
I just feel that I, मतलब मैं ये कहती हूँ कि सुशांत सिंह राजपूत lived and died for a purpose. तो एक तो ये भी था कि हम देख, सबकी आंखें खुल गई. ये जो हम इन लोगों को सेलिब्रिटी समझते हैं, रोल मॉडल समझते हैं, आइडोलाइज करते हैं, हम सबकी आंखें खुल गई कि ऐसा नहीं है. मतलब सुशांत सिंह राजपूत मरते मरते भी हमें ये समझा गया कि तुम सब हीरो हो. मतलब व्हाट वी डू इट मैटर्स. हम सब एक्शन ले सकते हैं, हमारी अपनी कहानी के, हमारी अपनी स्टोरी के हम हीरो हैं. एंड दिस इज व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, दिस होल
एब्सोल्युटली. एंड मुझे इस बात की भी तकलीफ है, मैं बोलना चाहती हूँ. मैंने बहुत सारा हैशटैग किया, मैंने बहुत सारा अपनी जो वीडियोस मैंने बनाई, मैंने बहुत अपील की. मैं मुंबई पुलिस कमिश्नर को भी मैंने अपील की. हमारे जैसे छोटी ऐसे छोटे छोटे लोगों का इतना हैसियत तो है नहीं. वो लोग इतने बड़े लोग हैं, है ना, हम तो बहुत छोटे हैं. लवली जी, आप, हम बिल्कुल छोटे हैं. लेकिन अभी ये महाराष्ट्र का जितने भी वहां पे पॉलिटिकली नॉन पॉलिटिकली, ठीक है, जितने भी पावरफुल है, नॉन पावरफुल, जितने भी बड़े बड़े लोग हैं, जितने उनके पास जितनी मिलियंस ऑफ पैसा है, बॉलीवुडिस्ट के पास भी है, बिजनेस जो इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट है उनके पास भी है. सबसे अच्छी बात है, मैं बोलना चाहती हूँ, सबसे पॉजिटिव बात ये है, आप हम मिलके ये जो हमने सैलाब लाई है पूरी दुनिया में, ये सैलाब ने, लवली जी, ऑल ऑफ यू शुड फील प्राउड. जितनी भी एनआरआईज है पूरी बाहर की कंट्रीज में है, सब ने मिलके हमारी ये जो छोटे मोटे जो हम लोग हैं, हम लोगों को जो हौसला दिया है. अभी हमको ये भी लगने लगा है, जो अभी अभी आपने बोला सुशांत सिंह जाते जाते हमको क्या सिखा के गया है. मैं भी अपनी बलबूते पे, मैं भी रियल लाइफ की मैं हीरो हूँ.
Yes.
आप भी रियल लाइफ की हीरो हो, यही सिखा के गए हैं, है ना.
हाँ.
और हम सब मिलके हम कुछ भी कर सकते हैं. हम कुछ भी कर सकते हैं.
हाँ, हम लोग चेंज ला सकते हैं, जो कि हम लोग अपने आप को इतना हेल्पलेस समझते हैं, क्योंकि मतलब वही है कि इवन वो बिलबोर्ड लगाना इतनी बड़ी बात लगती है कि हम छोटे लोग तो कभी लगा नहीं सकते हैं. ये तो हमेशा बड़े बड़े नेता या फिल्म स्टार या वैसे ही लोग लगाते हैं. लेकिन फिर हमने सोचा क्यों क्यों नहीं, मतलब कहीं ना कहीं से सुशांत सिंह राजपूत सबको इंस्पायर कर रहे हैं. मतलब आई ऑल्सो बिलीव इन अ सुप्रीम पावर, तो मुझे भी ये विश्वास है कि कहीं ना कहीं से वो सबको वो समझते थे कि जो काम मैं जीते जी नहीं कर सकता हूँ शायद मैं वो जाके करूँ. मतलब अगर वो शायद जिंदा होते और वो वही बातें आकर बोलते तो लोग उनको सीरियसली नहीं लेते. लेकिन नाउ दैट ही इज नो मोर, और अब हम रियलाइज कर रहे हैं कि किस चीज के लिए उन्होंने अपनी जान दी, टू सेव मे बी अ गर्ल चाइल्ड, टू सेव मे बी दिशा सलियन के जो खूनी लोग हैं उनको सामने लाने के लिए. सो ही स्टूड अप फॉर समथिंग.
जी जी, मैं अभी आपको बोलती हूँ, आप शायद आप यकीन करोगे कि नहीं, स्मित इफ आई यू टॉक टू स्मिता जी, मैं स्मिता जी के साथ बहुत सारा मैंने शेयर किया. आई विल टेल यू अबाउट माई सिक्स सेंस. आफ्टर दिशा सलियन दैट आई मीन सडन और इट अ मिस्टीरियस डेथ ऑन 9th, I was just able to read a small write-up in the Facebook. Okay, small write-up that Sushant Singh's ex-manager Disha Salian has suicide. Right? This was the news only. So I thought, अरे ये लोग अभी ये बच्ची का नाम हमारे ये सुशांत के साथ एंटेंगल ना कर ले. ये मेरी थॉट प्रोसेस. मैं अपने हस्बैंड के साथ भी मैं शेयर नहीं की. आई डिडंट शेयर. ये मेरी खुद की जो थॉट प्रोसेस है. आई लिव लाइक दैट. On 14th, when this incident happened, on 15th onwards, I started telling everybody. I said, I am confident that Disha Salian's death is connected with Sushant. Meri friends sab bolne lagi, tu kaise bol sakti hai, tum kaise sochte ho, aap kaise bol sakte ho. Maine bola, mujhe main khuda se baat kar rahi hoon, Almighty is telling me. और जो कोइंसिडेंटली ये सब हुआ है, उसकी गर्लफ्रेंड जब छोड़ के चली गई, देन ओनली आई केम टू नो अबाउट दैट ग्रेट ग्रेट रिया चक्रवर्ती. आई नेवर नो हर नेम. ठीक है,
तब मैंने मुझे भी कभी नहीं पता था. आई नेवर न्यू हर नेम.
जी 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 जी. और सडनली मैंने वो सब करना शुरू किया, वो थियोरीज मैंने लिखना शुरू किया. तो 19th June का बाद में धीरे धीरे मैं अपने फेसबुक लाइव से मैं स्मिता जी से भी कनेक्टेड होने लगी और उन्होंने मेरे साथ बात करना शुरू किया. तब स्मिता जी ने मेरे को बोला, मंजुला जी 100% यू आर राइट. मंजुला जी, यू आर टॉकिंग माय हार्ट, यू आर टॉकिंग माय ब्रेन. लेट अस यूनाइट टुगेदर. एंड नाउ यू हैव सीन लवली हाउ दिस इन्वेस्टिगेशन इज गोइंग ऑन. एंड टुडे मे बी इट वॉज नाइट फॉर यू. You will get the news. Sushant's ex-physical, I mean, his gym trainer, his physical trainer, Sami Ahmed, have been interrogated by CBI today.
Is good. I heard Ishkaran Bhandari वो कह रहे थे कि हम लोग बोलते, तो उन्होंने बताया कि अरेस्ट होने में टाइम इसलिए लगा क्योंकि वो एकदम सबूत इकट्ठा करके अरेस्ट करना चाहते थे जिससे कि बेल ना हो. और वही हुआ.
एग्जैक्टली. इसलिए हम कोई कोई लोग इंपेशेंस हो रहे थे. आप अपने वहां पे जितने भी लोग हैं, आप मींस आपका जितने भी सर्कल है, मैं बोलना चाहती हूँ, सबको बोलना चाहती हूँ दैट द अरेस्ट वाज डिलेड ओनली बिकॉज एनसीबी एंड सीबीआई, ईडी, एनफोर्समेंट डायरेक्टरेट, दिस थ्री मेजर, दिस एजेंसी, दे वॉन्ट टू हैव दैट पुख्ता सबूत in their hands.
वही है कि हाँ, अच्छे से चार्ज कर सके सब सेक्शन लगा के. और सुब्रमण्यम स्वामी ने भी ट्वीट किया है कि त्रिमूर्ति, वो कहते हैं ना सीबीआई, ईडी और एनसीबी को, तो कह रहे हैं कि त्रिमूर्ति हैव अनअर्थड ह्यूज एविडेंस बाय विच आई एम कॉन्फिडेंट
राइट,
मतलब
राइट
सजा होगी उन लोगों को. तो
Absolutely. And you know, I'm thinking that suddenly some breaking news will come. Just wait. Suddenly some breaking news will come. within another 2-3 days, some big breaking will come. My sixth sense is telling, and the investigation, the way it is like progressing, we are following, all of us, we are following. I'm always, if I'm on duty also, in between my lunchtime also, I used to see the news and the social media, all of you. So that is all about. And the drug angles, so now you know, kitne sare logo ko abhi ye sab ikattha karenge, and just hope for the best.
और आप apart from that, इतने सारे लोगों का जो बोल रहे हैं कि जैसे वो मनमीत ग्रेवाल है, प्रेक्षा मेहता, क्रिश कपूर, समीर बांगरा, मतलब कितने लोग मरे हैं, मैंने सारों के नाम भी नहीं लिया एक्चुअली,
नाम नहीं लिया, हाँ उनको लेना, वो सारे आपने देखा, जैसे इंटरकनेक्टेड कितने लोगों ने देखा ना, आपने देखा इंटरकनेक्टेड है ऑल, एक दूसरे को किसी ना किसी तरह वो लोग जानते थे, किसी ना किसी तरह. It is so shocking actually.
और क्या, कि सब वो समीर शर्मा, इतने सारे लोग जिनका कि सब कुछ ठीक चल रहा है लाइफ में, वो एक दिन उठ के क्यों अपने आप को लटका लेंगे.
Exactly. और ये मुझे लग रहा है, आपको भी लग रहा है, बहुत सारे लोगों को लग रहा है, ये शायद इंडिया में भूसाल लाएगा. ये जो 3 agencies जो भी कर रहा है लवली, आई फील दैट इट विल बी लाइक यू नो, इट विल बी लाइक अर्थक्वेक, इट्स इंटेंसिटी विल बी मोर देन 8.9.10. इट इज जस्ट फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग आई एम टेलिंग. यस यू सी,
आई नो, बिकॉज वो चेंज जरूरी है. इतना बड़ा इंडस्ट्री जो कि आर्ट के लिए है, जहां पे मतलब इतने हर छोटे छोटे शहर से लोग अपने सपने पूरा करने जाते हैं, मतलब, और ये मुझे लगता है कि ये बहुत सिस्टमैटिक है, ये लोग जो करते हैं. कुछ दिन पहले मैंने ना वो प्रत्युषा बैनर्जी, जो आपको पता है, उनका, उनके पेरेंट्स का इंटरव्यू देखा, तो उनके पेरेंट्स भी एग्जैक्टली यही बात बोल रहे थे. और उसमें, उस केस में तो बंदी फीमेल है, कोई बंदा आकर, मतलब उन्होंने बोला कि उसको फिजिकली अब्यूज करते, उसके प्रत्युषा के पैसे चुरा रहे हैं, और मतलब उसको वही क्या बोले, मतलब उसको ऐसे एहसास दिला रहे हैं कि हर टाइम यू आर बीइंग वॉच्ड, उसको डरा रहे हैं कि तुम्हारा ठीक नहीं चल रहा. तो एंड अल्टीमेटली वो भी वैसे ही, तो जब उसके पेरेंट्स उसके बारे में बोल रहे थे, तो मुझे लगा कि कितना सिमिलर है, सुशांत सिंह राजपूत की फैमिली भी तो यही कह रही है. तो इस इंडस्ट्री में ना लोग टारगेट करते हैं शायद, कि जो सिंपल लोग हैं और सक्सेसफुल हो जाते हैं, तो उनके, उनको कैसे हरास करें, उनके पैसे चुरा लें, एंड दे नो हाउ टू कवर देयर ट्रैक्स फाइनेंशियल में भी, कि कैसे पैसे चुराएं और बाद में पता ना चले, एंड ऐसे छोटे छोटे वीडियोस बनाते रहे बाद में दिखाने के लिए.
जी, यू सी दिस वीडियोस अबाउट शोइंग सुशांत इज टेकिंग ड्रग्स, एंड सुशांत इज रीडिंग अ बुक लोडेड, एंड ही इज बिहेविंग लाइक अ चाइल्ड रिग्रेशन, यू नो, चाइल्ड रिग्रेशन, एंड शी इज ट्राइंग टू शो, रिया चक्रवर्ती ट्राइंग टू शो दैट ही इज मेंटली अनस्टेबल. एंड you tell me lovely, I want to tell all the viewers to understand that with what intentions he recorded that videos,
and mean obviously wahi hai na ki apne liye proof ikattha karne ke liye. Aur dusri baat hai ki mujhe to us video mein bhi Sushant ki truth, honesty, uski sachai nikal ke aa rahi thi.
He was believing.
Yes. And he was behaving like a child. और उसमें भी उसने अपनी वो किताब loaded, वो पकड़ के रखी है, that is about making money without leaving your values behind. So this is what he was. He wanted to make money but never leave his values behind. और वो सबको मतलब ये भी message दे के गया. That is what I say.
और आप अपना जितने भी लोग हैं, हमारे जितने भी है Indians आपके वहाँ पे, please tell them that it's so horrifying. I came to know from a very internal sources that last 6 months our Sushant was trying very hard to get rid of Riya Chakraborty. It's from a very internal sources I came to know. Okay, but he was very afraid of her. I don't know what aspect he was afraid. Maybe this kind of videos, maybe, see, you can now interconnect it with all those statements who are giving the information from the some very reliable sources that Sushant want to get rid of Riya Chakraborty right from the January itself. And January 24th, Sushant's birthday. And on 7th, he called his lawyers and Shruti Modi was there. And this, I don't want to say any unparliamentary word on an online platform. So our great Riya Chakraborty madam, along with her father, all of them are together. And that conversation also she recorded for your kind information, audio.
Yeah, I heard that. And
Riya Chakraborty, she recorded.
This is so shocking.
Yes, yes.
That it was all yes. about Sushant's money and how little he was speaking. Do you see?
Speaking. Yes. And another significant point, please, please, that I wanted that audio, you should listen again. I'll tell you, please. You see, when Sushant was telling, no, main abhi Pavna jaake thoda sa wahan pe rehke, phir main decision lena chahta hoon. And what she was prompting in that audio, she was telling, no, no, then after that, we will settle in Goa. We will settle in Goa. But he never uttered that word Goa. Why she was so interested to settle in Goa, I hope you understand. Because that is a drug racket in entire Goa.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, you're right.
No, these are the theories. These are the theories, I'm telling you. These are the theories, the CBI, the NCB, everybody, they are connecting with one theory to other with a circumstantial evidences.
So, मैं हमेशा वही कहती हूँ कि वो जो सुशांत को ह्यूमिलिएट करने के लिए भी वीडियो बनाते हैं उसमें भी सुशांत की सच्चाई निकल के आई और ये जो अपने आप को बेगुनाह प्रूफ करने के लिए करते हैं उसमें भी इनका झूठ ही निकल के आता है.
Exactly. Last three videos, recent three videos, and she told in front of NCB, she has, she has given the statement, she never ever, she touched drugs, never. She never took any drugs. She never did any wrong. And by pressure and because of Sushant, she used to buy drugs only to supply, only to supply Sushant.
So 2017 में किसके लिए ले रही थी? उसके चैट तो 2017 के भी हैं.
इसलिए अनुज को वो देखा ना, अनुज को पकड़ के अभी उसको कर रहा है ना, उसको बेल नहीं दे रहा है. और अनुज ने जो भी इंफॉर्मेशन दिया है, बेस्ड ऑन दैट इंफॉर्मेशन टुडे इन मुंबई 4 raid was there and major amount of pakra, itna pakra.
Oh my god, look, so that means
we will know. Yeah.
she's talking.
Yes.
और बाकी लोग बॉलीवुड में बाकी लोगों की हालत खराब है. लुक मंजुला जी, मतलब आपसे, बिकॉज आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू, आई डोंट नो एवरीवन विल नॉट अंडरस्टैंड दिस, बट दिस इज हाउ आई फील. सो आई एम टेलिंग यू दैट हम सबके अंदर तो सुप्रीम पावर है. वी ऑल हैव, अगर हम किसी भी सुप्रीम पावर में बिलीव करते हैं, वी ऑल हैव इट इनसाइड ऑफ अस, है कि नहीं? मेरे पापा भी हमेशा कहते थे कि तुम अगर भगवान में विश्वास करते हो, तुम भगवान के बच्चे हो. तो हम लोग सब, वी आर मेंट फॉर ग्रेटनेस, लेकिन हम अपनी रोज की जिंदगी में ना सुबह से शाम में बिजी हो जाते हैं. तो जब ऐसा पाप का घड़ा किसी का भर जाता है, तो somebody has to be chosen to do it, कि वो काम भी तो कोई करता. नहीं तो ये बच्चा सोचिए, कहीं से तो इंजीनियरिंग कर रहा था, उसको कहां से प्रेरणा मिली कि तुम जा करके थिएटर करो, तुम जाओ मूवी करो. He had to be there, क्योंकि भगवान भी जानते थे कि he is the one जो कि लालच से tempted नहीं होगा. He is the one जो कि अंत तक खड़ा होगा. एंड ऐसे है कि रावण आकर के सीता को भी किडनैप करके ले गया. तो इट वॉज नॉट कि सीता कमजोर थी, इट वॉज नॉट कि सुशांत सिंह कमजोर था, इट वॉज कि ही हैड टू पुट हिमसेल्फ देयर, जिससे कि ये सब कुछ हो. इट्स डेस्टिनी. सो दैट इज वाई आई ऑलवेज से दैट ही लिव्ड एंड डाइड फॉर अ पर्पस. And that is why we all are standing. And he went and now he is telling that this is time. Abhi agar ye saaf nahi hua. So it's not only about like movies or anything. Kyunki isme drug ka angle hai, isme trafficking ka angle hai, isme terrorism ka angle hai. It needs to be cleaned.
Cleaned up.
Yeah. और इसके लिए हम और अगर आपने उसका सुशांत सिंह का कभी सुशांत सिंह राजपूत का इंटरव्यू देखा होगा तो मेनी टाइम्स ही आल्सो सेड कि जैसे किसी ने उसको पूछा कि क्या बुक्स पढ़नी चाहिए तो वन ऑफ द बुक्स ही सेड कि रिलीजियस बुक्स भी पढ़नी चाहिए बिकॉज हम रिलेट कर सकते हैं कि पुराने टाइम में जो भी हुआ है वो फिर होता है और You can always relate to it. It's not something right. out of the world. So, मुझे वही सब सुन के लगता है कि he's in every time he speaks, he's giving a message to us.
Message.
So, I तो believe in a supreme power. So, I believe in that कि this all is destiny and we all are like reincarnation. हम सब अवतार हैं, but he was the chosen one. और वो भी भगवान का अवतार ही था.
Absolutely. I'll tell you, you know, I'm a Muslim, you know that. My surname is Hussein. And in my whenever I write some comments this last 3 months, I feel like that. Mujhe kisi ne sikhaya nahi. And for this also, this Smita ji, she also many a time she mentioned when we talk, you know, I always write Har Har Mahadev, Allahu Akbar. You see all the comments. Har Har Mahadev, Allahu Akbar. And the bhajan which...
I'm really...
You became emotional.
yeah, I am.
So nice of you. Even my tears are coming down now. God bless. You're such a good soul. God bless. And recently, I just sang that bhajan also with our... I call him always Guddu Guddu, like, you know, Sushant, he used to sing that bhajan, he used to, many a times he recite that. Yeah, so I sang and, Facebook, many people, they are writing me, Manjula, we love you. And from your USA also, Indians, they don't know me, who I am. I think you are my common friends. So they can see me through you only. Look. And you know, lovely, it's so satisfying. They are loving me. You know why they are loving me? Because I have not kept the religion as a barrier to reach to all of you.
Religion is never a barrier. We make it a barrier, but it's never a barrier. It is a bridge. It joins us all. I mean, ये भी message वो हमें देखेंगे. Look, he is joining all of us together. Like, whoever makes it a barrier is, like I say, they do it for their own purpose. हमारे लिए, we as humans, we want to connect, and religion just joins us. It is a bridge. I will always say this. And you're such a beautiful person, and been even to be able to connect with you, it's like It's a blessing. और मैं कहती हूँ कहीं ना कहीं सुशांत सिंह राजपूत सबको प्रेरणा दे रहे हैं कि stay together guys and keep asking for justice because this was a purpose. It's not only for him. He is gone. I mean, we get justice or not, he is not going to come back. It's for all these. Look, if he wouldn't have died, nobody would have asked justice for Disha Salian. So
Right.
Whoever killed her would have just gone scot-free. So he gave up his life for a purpose. And we have to, like, his sacrifice, that is why people are connected and everybody feels so, what should I say, like moved. And they want to
and
see
powerful.
These. Yeah.
Empowered.
Like I said, yes, empowered. Yes, yes, like, yes. अब सब कह रहे हैं कि हम ये किसको हीरो बना करके किसकी पूजा कर रहे थे और किसको अपना रोल मॉडल मान रहे थे. We do not want to consider these people our role model. We We have to behave like heroes. We have to behave like heroes. We have to be brave. We have to do
That's the spirit. That's the spirit, and that's the spirit. I am really excited. That's the spirit, lovely. I really love you for that. The way you told now, no? We are the hero. You are the hero.